doctor. Do you need some help? You're bleeding bad.
Don't you touch me! I bleed out the sin, but it grows back. So I must let it out every day.
I can stop the bleeding.
I don't want your help. These wounds cannot heal.
Why did you come to this place?
I come here to remind myself. It's the only place I go where she listens to me.
Who listens? Scarlet? Is she here?
She's here with me now. My baby. My beautiful child. Daddy forgot to bring you a present today. She loves dollies.
I want to ask you about Scarlet. What's happened to her?
Don't you mention her name. You're not as worthy as one hair on her head.
Fine, you crazy fool. I was only trying to help.
You? You? You can't do anything.
Look, doctor, stop talking like an idiot and start giving me straight answers. My brother is missing, the mayor's son is missing, and so is Scarlet. I want to know where they are.
I don't care about them or you. My princess is the only thing that matters now. Her little hands, pure as porcelain, her smile like sunshine. Scarlet's doll. Where did...
Daddy?
Dr. Fitch, what's happening? What's going on?
Forgive me.
Thank you.